Okay, here we are at the very back end of Navajo's arm. I'm not sure if you can see that, but I got cocky and just pulled a little bit onto the mud and fucking got stuck. And fucking just barely got out. And those thing wheels are so fucking caked in mud. At any rate, barely. So luckily I didn't charge it too much, but fucking filled this thing full of rocks. Should have known better. I seen a bunch of vehicles that were completely swamped in here. See, what threw me off is the other guy made it. I think he was on something a lot lighter. Anyway, Andy's over there getting the mud off her shoes.